Hello guys, so in this question we have been given the mass of AlCl3 that is equal to 5 grams and we have the volume that is equal to 25.